Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today I'll be talking on boron compound, borazine. I have made one video on a phosphorus compound, phosphazine, but today I'll be talking on borazine. Borazine is a cyclic compound containing hetero atoms, boron and nitrogen, and this compound is isoelectronic and isostructural with benzene. So why it is isostructural with benzene, that we will discuss in this video. So in this video, we'll see introduction of borazine, then synthesis of borazine, then structure of borazine, physical and chemical properties of borazine, and finally applications of borazine. Introduction of borazine. In organic chemistry, the most important ring system is the benzene ring, either as a separate entity or in polynuclear hydrocarbons, such as naphthalene, anthracene, and phenanthrene, etc. But in inorganic chemistry, has two analogues of benzene, B3N3R6, that is borazine, and trimeric cyclophosphazine compound P3N3X6. Here X is halogen, halo compounds. It can be chlorine. So the compound is trimeric cyclohalophosphazine or tetrameric, that is P4N4Cl8. This borazine compound is a polar inorganic compound with chemical formula B3N3S6. So this is a cyclic compound. In this cyclic compound, 3 BH units, boron hydrogen units, and 3 NH nitrogen hydrogen units are alternate. So alternate system of boron and nitrogen in this borazine ring. Borazine is isoelectronic and isostructural with benzene. Therefore, borazine is also called as inorganic benzene. Now the synthesis of borazine. The well-known method for the synthesis of borazine is Stock and Polon method, the first method. Borazine was first prepared by Alfred Stock and Polon in 1926 by reacting a diborane and ammonia in 1:2 ratio. Now you can see the reaction between diborane B2S6 and NH3, and the ratio between this B2S6 and ammonia is 1:2, 3 moles of B2S6 and 6 moles of ammonia, so 1:2 ratio. It gives B3N3S6 borazine. Alfred Stock was the first to study compounds such as borane, silanes, and other similar non-metal compounds. So these are alternative methods for the synthesis of borazine apart from this Stock-Polon method. The first one is reaction of lithium borohydride and ammonium chloride, LiBH4 plus 3 moles of NH4Cl, and then it gives B3N3S6. Another method is a two-step process of boron trichloride is first converted to trichloroborazine, that is B3N3H3Cl3. So the reaction is, you can see here, NH4Cl plus boron trichloride gives Cl3B3N3H3. Okay, so this BCl bond, if you see the structure of borazine containing boron, hydrogen, nitrogen, boron, hydrogen, nitrogen. So one boron is attached with hydrogen and chlorine. You can see here B3N3H3, one hydrogen attached to boron and nitrogen. So this BCl bond are converted into BH bond by reducing this compound with the help of sodium borohydride, that is NaBH4 is a reducing agent, and then formation of B3N3S6. So you can see here there are two alternative methods to synthesize the borazine. One is lithium borohydride and ammonium chloride, and second is two-step process, first formation of trichloroborazine and then reduction with the help of NaBH4. Now the structure of borazine. In both benzene and borazine, the pi electrons are delocalized for all of the ring atoms. Because of the electronegativity difference between boron and nitrogen, so nitrogen is more electronegative than boron, more electron density is located on the nitrogen atoms. Due to this partial localization, the pi bonding is weakened in the ring. Each nitrogen receives more electron density from the neighboring boron atoms. The electronegativity of boron 2.04, that is Pauling scale, compared to nitrogen 3.04. Boron is electron deficient and lone pair of electron is present on the nitrogen. So boron behave as a Lewis acid because it is electron deficient, and nitrogen as a Lewis base because nitrogen is electron rich. The net effect is that the charge density on the nitrogen increases. Besides, nitrogen retains its basicity and boron its acidity. Now the structure of borazine. X-ray crystallographic structural determination shows that the bond length within the borazine ring are all equidistant, or all are equivalent, that is 1.429 angstrom. Borazine does not form a perfect hexagon. The bond angle is 117.1 degree at boron atoms and 122.9 degree at nitrogen. So you can see the structure here of a borazine. So you can see boron, nitrogen, boron, nitrogen, boron, nitrogen, alternating arrangement of boron and nitrogen, or alternating arrangement of BH unit, NH unit, BH unit. So 3 BH units and 3 NH units, but all are alternating in positions. And you can see the bond angle of nitrogen, boron, nitrogen here is 117.1. Okay. And for B and B is 122.9 degree. Now, as you can see, the resonance structure of borazine, it is similar with the benzene structure, but this is resonance structure, boron double bond nitrogen. So this bond changes towards the nitrogen double bond boron. Now, physical properties of borazine. So these are the physical properties of borazine. It is colorless liquid like benzene. Then boiling point, molecular formula, molecular weight. Okay. The physical properties of alkyl substituted derivative of benzene and borazine are remarkably similar. For example, the ratio of absolute boiling points of the substituted borazine to those of similarly substituted benzene is constant. This similarity led to a labeling of borazine as a inorganic benzene because they have almost similar physical properties. But this is a misnomer because the chemical properties of borazine and benzene are different. So that we'll see the chemical properties of borazine, which are different from the benzene. Chemical properties. Borazine is isoelectronic and isostructural with benzene, as B double bond N is with C double bond C. So this is isoelectronic. Borazine molecule is considered to be aromatic. It obeys 4N plus 2 pi bond. Borazine has many properties that are similar to those of benzene, although it is more reactive as a result of this boron nitrogen bonds being somewhat polar rather than the covalent. Nitrogen or boron substituted borazine may be made by appropriate substitution on the starting materials prior to the synthesis of the ring. So these are some reactions, substituted reactions on a borazine. But the important chemical properties are, when a borazine reacts with hydrochloric acid, it gives the adduct B3N3H9Cl3, whereas benzene is unreactive with HCl. So you can see here the reaction B3N3H6, this is borazine with hydrochloric acid, it gives B3N3H9Cl3. Whereas benzene is unreactive with hydrochloric acid. Second chemical reaction or property is reduction with sodium borohydride. Reduction of this B3N3H9Cl3, it gives BH4 and thrice. Okay. Then hydrolysis, borazine gets slowly hydrolyzed by water to produce a boric acid, ammonia and hydrogen. This hydrolysis of borazine is favored by the increasing temperature. So you can see here reaction of borazine, hydrolysis of this borazine gives boric acid, that is BOH thrice, or BOH plus ammonia and H2. One can compare the reactions of borazine and benzene with bromine. So reaction of borazine with bromine and reaction of benzene with bromine. So first is reaction of borazine with bromine. So what will happen when bromine reacts with borazine? B3N3H6 plus 3 moles of Br2, and then formation of B3N3H6Br6. So all atoms of a borazine ring, boron, nitrogen, boron, occupied with bromine. Then minus HBr gives N3B3H3Br3. So removal of HBr from the borazine derivative. And then reaction of benzene with bromine, C6H6 benzene plus Br2 in presence of FeBr3, it gives bromobenzene. So you can see the difference between reaction of bromine with benzene and reaction of bromine with borazine. It is of interest to note that borazine resembles benzene in forming arene metal complexes. Thus, the hexamethyl borazine complex B3N3CH3CrCO3 has been reported and closely resembles to C6CH3CrCO3, but it is thermally less stable. The ring metal dissociation energy of the borazine complex is about 1/2 that of the arene complex. Now, the last part of borazine, applications of borazine. Borazinyl polymer can be prepared using a borazine as a starting material. Potential ceramics such as boron, carbon nitrides can be prepared using a starting material as a borazine. Then, borazine also used as a precursor to grow boron nitride thin films on a surface such as a nanomesh. Borazine is also used in the manufacturing of optoelectronic devices. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, subscribe my channel for more videos and share this video with your friends. Thank you very much.